Hagel is on it. He'll leave it for Dillon, who will swoop around, skate it to the left wing point, leave it for Chad Chris. He'll turn and fire. Hits off of Tyler Sekira. We're going to get a shoving match away from the play. Chad Chris has himself a dance partner, but the linesmen are going to jump in before anyone can get involved. Trying to see who Chris was talking with, but a little hard now as all five skaters are piling up just on the outside of the Admiral bench. And we're going to get a goalie fight. Matt Tomkins is going to drop the gloves with Troy Grosenick. Tomkins and Grosenick sizing each other up at center ice. First scrap for Tomkins. Grosenick locks on. Tomkins throws a few rights of his own. Troy Grosenick comes over top. Tomkins trying to keep his balance. Falls on top of Grosenick. And Matt Tomkins gets the victory in the goalie scrap at center. Fantastic. The veteran Grosenick and the young gun in Matt Tomkins.